okay, we're excited to be open come Saturday, and this is going to be the new normal at Bethesda Country Club for the time being. As you can see, Nate is driving up to the bag drop, and he's going to park and get out and grab his own set of clubs. We will not have staff handling golf clubs for this period of time. He'll put his clubs on the bag drop, and then he'll jump back in his car and head down to the parking lot. Okay, Nate's coming up from the parking lot. He's going to grab his clubs, and he's going to walk over to the staging area where we've parked the carts 6 feet apart, and he is going to load his own set of clubs on his cart. The names are going to be placed on the placard. There is only going to be one person allowed in a cart while you're playing golf. We can put two bags on the cart, but only one person will be allowed to drive the cart, and it will be the same person for the duration of the round. The other player in the group or on that cart may walk and then go to his cart to grab his clubs before he plays his shot. Now you'll notice that Nate is going to head to the driving range. He's going to park his cart 6 feet from the other carts and go ahead for his warm-up session. Please keep in mind that we'd like everybody to come approximately 30 minutes before the round to be able to warm up, hit some balls, maybe hit some putts or some chips before they head to the first tee. Now, while he's getting ready to hit golf balls here, we've done a few things for safety here. We spaced the stations a little bit further apart, and we took all the tees out for now. And then when you're going to go to hit golf balls, please use your club to get the balls to get out of the crate. That way we have less touch points and keep everybody safe. Okay, Nate's coming off the 18th hole, and what he's going to do is take his cart right down to the parking lot and put his clubs back in his car so he can hopefully come out again and play soon. Now we'll see Nate returning the cart back to the staging area. And what he'll do at this time is make sure that he grabs all of his personal belongings and remove any trash that may be in the golf cart. And then we will be able to start our sanitation process. We look forward to seeing everyone soon and can't wait to get the golf season started.